गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी 11th चैप्टर द फेस ऑन द वॉल। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव सीन द इंट्रोडक्शन एंड द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी। इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी एट डेबनी सम पीपल गैदर्ड एंड दे वर टॉकिंग ऑफ इवेंट्स विच वुड नॉट बी एक्सप्लेन by natural causes or by natural reasons. Among the people, there was a little man with an anxious face. Among the strangers at Dabney, there was a man with an anxious face. Anxious, it means worried face. There was a little man with a worried face. He was watching all the speakers attentively but said nothing. He watched all the speakers with attention but said nothing. So people who gathered at Dabney, they wished to include him in the talk. So the people turned to him and asked if he had no experience or story to be narrated or explained. As the little man was watching the speakers attentively but said nothing, so the people who gathered at Dabney, they wished to include the little man in talk. So the people turned to him and asked if he had no experience or story to be narrated or explained. The little man thought for a moment and admitted and said that truth is always interesting. The little man was not interested in fairy tale or a story. He believed that truth is always interesting. So he informed the people gathered at Dabney that truth is always interesting. Further, he admitted that he would say, the little man admitted that he would say an occurrence which happened to him personally. Instead of narrating a story or instead of narrating an event that is fiction or a fairy tale, the little man would like to share his own personal experience. So he admitted, he informed the people that he would say an occurrence which happened to him personally. As the little man believed that truth is always interesting, so he would like to inform the people, he would like to share the reality which was taken place or which happened to him personally. The people at Dabney, they begged to begin. The people who gathered at Dabney, they agreed and they asked the little man to begin his story or to begin his reality. So this is the introduction of the little man, as well as that how the people at Dabney, they talked to the little man and what the little man informed them. Now in next video we will see that what the little man narrated. Thank you, students.